Okay, dear friends, so it's strawberry season, so we bought a lot of strawberry. I will do some strawberry goodie. So clean some strawberry.
Thank you.
we have salt. We'll make it. Okay. Oh, yeah. Hello. Bye bye.
And then sugar.
Can cover it or not to cover, does not make much difference. Just use a stronger fire to cook it until it's softened a little bit more. I'm using strong fire, and strong fire cover it up. At the same time, I can cut more strawberry. Not too strong fire. Make sure it does not go over the edge. Even do another one at the same time here. This is the second part. Use stronger fire, not too strong, but not too slow. And these should be okay. Now I need to blend it. Blend it. take a look. See if it is. Oh, yeah, yeah. The wire is. It is smooth. Now we can put into a container, any kind of container. Comfortable with this jar, easy to clean, so put into the jar and then you can put on top of cake or ice cream, whichever way you like. Oh, there is one complete. It's more or less like a jam, but when you use as a coulis, you can recook it or dilute it. So this is the coulis. Let's say strawberry jam. Even can become drinks. You can look here. The second floor. Let's just to cook a little bit more, let it cook small. Good. means it is cooking, so it is only good to be like this. intensify the flavor and also dilute it. Put into refrigerator and eat it during the week. Make cake or ice cream or dessert topping. I will show you how I am going to eat it. That's it. Bon appetit. Just eat like a jam. Let's say if this one makes $3 for a bottle, usually they sell jam $3 for a bottle, right? At least $3. And without any chemical, without anything, pure strawberry and sugar, that should be $3 or $4 each. And we have 12 of these, 12 or even more than 12, let's say 12. Yes, let's say 12, then that makes $3, $36, and the cost is around $10. In good sales time, it's $6 each. Plus $3 for the $9, so we make around four times. Bon appetit.